The countdown continues to the 97th burning of Zozobra. PNM is donating $100,000 to cover for a new decision to limit to 10,000 attendees. Organizers will now be requiring proof of vaccination or negative tests. Masks will be required for unvaccinated attendees. There will be free vaccination tents there on site, and vendors must also be vaccinated and double masked.